Good day everyone, poor miners. For today's video, we are going to recover gold from this material, from the hardest connector. And as you can see, there is a full plated in there, and some of this are low grade. So first thing to do is we add into this to the beaker and dissolve base metal, collect gold foil. Okay, the material is ready. Let's add water. Add nitric acid, dissolve base metal, turn on our fan. So let's take away. As you can see here, the reaction is the fastest. Dissolve base metal. Third is we filter to capture gold foil. And let's see behind my camera. Okay, start filtering to capture gold foil. Done filtering. Here is our gold foil, and this is our waste solution. Okay, let's add this gold foil into a beaker. Let's cut this filter paper. Okay, let's add 100 ml hydrochloric acid. Okay, let's hit a little bit, and we know that gold foil is very thin. Let's add nitric acid slowly. I started 4 ml. So that's enough. I see that there's no gold foil floating in this lotion. So that's enough. Let's cool down the solution and filter. And now the solution is cooled down. Let's filter cotton to capture solids, plastics, etc. Okay, done filtering. See that? I capture filter paper and other solid. Then transfer the solution to the coin beaker. Then we filter into filter paper. Okay, start filtering to the filter paper. Dustless filter is performed better if you capture some sticky for and the first filter, which is filtered cotton. Flowing filter perfectly because almost a very clean solution, but we need too much clean for better result. Okay, now I'm done filtering. So let's take away and use larger beaker. Just pour precipitation. Okay, turning the gold into metallic state by adding sodium bisulfite. Here we go. And now the solution turned to black, and let's allow this one to settle down in just 12 hours or more.
Okay, after 12 hours, that is our solution, and it's time for decantation. Okay, wash with water. Okay, first boiling of water. Allow to settle down and wash again until the gold is clear. Add another hot water. Allow to sit a little bit. Decant water, second washing. Okay, drying. Okay, let's add this beaker. Fire. Wow. Melting success. So let's take on this guy. This is our gold, very nice color. Beautiful button. Turn on our skill. Zero. Nice. Thanks for watching and God bless you everyone. From 4 Miners. Don't forget to click subscribe button and click notification bell for the next videos.